And then it was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Demonhead.
Now that the truth